pack your things. You're done.
What?
You're getting kicked out.
I have a membership.
Revoked.
What do you mean, revoked?
As in this pool is open to everybody aside from you.
Wait. Just let's work this out. Come on, please.
Nothing more to say? It's done.
That's bullshit. Just tell me what I did wrong.
You want a list? You're loud. You show up drunk. Other members have complained, and you've been caught more than once stealing towels. Should I go on?
No. It's too late. I canceled my membership.
It's already been revoked.
Too late. Already canceled it. No need to revoke.
Look at them. Surrounded by friends. Not a care in the world. And I'm not even allowed to fucking swim.
Well,
no one asked.
I know. I said it.
Can I try it? Maybe when you're of age.
You know I drank before, right?
I do. I also remember having you throw up all over my back.
It was a good night, though. We going already?
Yeah. Some of us have work in the morning.
So, happy Wednesday, everyone. I just wanted to have a little meeting to say hi to everyone. I'm so glad to see all of your bright faces this morning. I haven't had my coffee yet, so I'm still a little grumpy cat.
So how's life treating you?
Is that a joke?
Did it sound like a joke?
The pool revoked my membership.
Are you joking me? Those degenerate pieces of
shit. It was my fault. I was the one screwing things up.
Look, I'm your friend, and as your friend, I feel like it's my responsibility when to tell you to get your shit together.
How is it not together?
Kurt, is there anything you wanted to add?
Yeah, there is. It's called premeditated discrimination.
I'm sorry?
Don't be. It's them who should be sorry. It's three rejections now. Not a single club wants to take a chance on me. It's like I'm some kind of public menace or something.
Can I get a beer? Hey, can I get a beer?
Heineken or Stella?
Heineken.
To be fair, you are kind of a dick sometimes.
Okay. Fine. Maybe I was annoying, kind of menace in the eyes of the other members. So what? It's not like I was openly rude. I didn't swear in front of kids.
I agree. So? What now?
Right now, I'm gonna sit here and finish this box. After, I'm gonna do it again.
Sounds healthy.
Bartender, when I'm done, okay, I want another one.
Sure.
Hi, buddy.
Hi, Mom. What's up?
Did you remember we're doing Toby's birthday today?
Shit. I totally forgot that was today.
That's okay. You still have time.
When are we going?
We're going to be there for 4.
Sounds good. I love you.
I love you too.
Good things.
And you have it all together? Huh? What good things do you have? A philosophy degree that's never going to be used? No friends? So all you do is hang out with a self-destructive bum because you're too afraid to feel lonely.
So glad you could make it, sweetie.
Did you watch the game?
Yeah. The Heat still suck.
It'll never change.
Came up with some words to say on behalf of me and your father. From the depths of our hearts. We love you, Toby. And every day we miss you more and more. I hope that wherever you are now, you're at peace. Happy birthday, my angel.
Anything you wanted to say?
Yeah. I'm proud of you. You had a short time here, and even then, you still managed to fulfill everything you strived for. You should... You deserve to be here. With us. Your family. We love you. We miss you. Happy 18th, little brother.
I didn't say that I smoke every single night to deal with my insomnia. And you know why I didn't say any of that? Because I don't make my shit other people's problems. And I don't make my problems an excuse for being an asshole.
You're very obstinate, you know that?
I've never seen someone so determined to just give up.
Give up what?
Yourself. I remember a time when life used to mean something. When there was a purpose in living.
I
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Nothing. I didn't wake you up, did I? I just didn't know who else to call. Truth is, I just don't know what I'm doing.
Kurt, you're living. It's all we can do.
Am I? Does it feel that way? It feels like life is just going in circles and just dragging me with it.
I feel the same way. I miss your brother more than I care admit. The worst truth is I'm never getting my son back. He's gone, Kurt. The most we can do is try to keep living.
How?
Find something that makes you happy, even if it reminds you of him. Once you find it, don't ever let it go. You know I love you, Kurt.
Just wanted to say, I lied when I said I'm proud of you. You're an asshole. Instead of dealing with your shit, you decided to get wasted and throw it all away. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I didn't drive you home that night. You're right. Okay, I don't know what my purpose is. I don't. Should have been me. Should have. I was telling the truth when I said you deserve to be here. You do. Honestly, I just hope that you didn't stop living after you died. Bye, little brother.
King has returned. Early morning tomorrow?
Early night. I came to say thank you for putting up with my shit in the last little while. I decided to hang up my cape. Gonna drink alone at home like everybody else.
Well, I'm sad to see you. Take care, man.
What's up with the shirt? Hawaiian? Weird choice.
It's Tucson.
Look, man, I'm really sorry. I know I was an ass. I did a lot of self-reflection, and I don't want to be that guy anymore. Swimming is all I have. I just want to swim.
Can't promise anything, but I believe you. I'll talk to them and see if they'll reconsider.
I'll take it. Thank you. I think I'm gonna quit swimming.
What?
I just don't have the time to keep up with it anymore, you know? It's easier if I just stop.
Look at me. That is a shithole idea.
You're good at almost nothing, but I would kill to be as passionate as you are about swimming.
Or weed.
Or weed. And then you're great at it. I've never seen you do it once without a smile. Don't forget that. Okay? Can I have some?
You're in a few years when you're old enough.
Come on.
So she thought, well, my heart was on my sleeve. Honey,